up like that. You know what I mean? And I wonder, like just then, I was at like 7,000 RPMs, 8,000 RPMs the entire time that I was doing that burnout. But like when I'm going down, hell, it's already like the RPMs are already wrapped around and it feels like I should still have more to go. I don't know.